Okay, just a little a quick look at some of the things we do with this song. This might actually be a separate lesson, but this is a song where it's really about going off, just going off the song as written, because it's very slow, especially the head, and there's those long sustained chords in the beginning. So just to give you an idea of some of the things that I might do with this, and it's really just playing single note lines based around the chord shape that we're holding here. For instance, in the beginning. Song, there's really not much you can do but just keep the song going. C to the C sharp or D flat major 7. Actually go up and then like up 2 frets. One way to end it. But again, getting back to the original point here, it's most songs you really don't start improvising until later in the song. This is sort of the reverse. It's in the beginning of the head where it's just begging for you to do some kind of ornamentation.
Mm-hmm.